I just want the paper, that part. All my bitches flavor, that part, that part, that part, that part. Hey.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, David Toucher, man. We back. Got a hard DC World 1 video. Damn, I'm spitting. But, all Supreme Dreams, whatever you want to call them, man. Y'all know who this is. They be all over Instagram. You know what I'm saying? Niggas funny. I mess with them. But, you see, trade deadline was yesterday. Cavs clean house, nigga. Traded everybody. Couldn't get DeAndre though, man. Even though the trades is alright, I wanted to keep D Rose, bro. D Rose was ballin'. But I'm kinda glad he can back up with TLs, man. But yeah, let's see what these niggas talking about, bro. Uncrustable, nigga home. Stomach touching his back. Especially Isaiah, man. I don't know what the fuck was wrong with Isaiah. The nigga got a jump to pass the ball, bro. My nigga, everybody in the league, 6'3 and up. Just about, you know what I'm saying? My nigga, you got a jump to pass the ball. Like some shit you out here, dude.
That's why you're leaving.
It's whatever. I ain't mad. I'm gonna ball hard wherever I go.
You gonna ball wherever you barely ball here, IT. So stop lying. And you ain't gonna ball at the Lakers because you coming off the bench. Get out.
Whatever. But Tristan Thompson get to stay.
You ain't get traded? How the hell you?
Hey, I swear that's exactly how that nigga be standing, dog. Weird as a motherfucker. A nigga shoulder be broad and shit. I coordinated that. They should have shipped his ass to LA. I wanted them to trade him and well, somebody. Shumpa. For DeAndre or something like that. That's what I want. But nah, these niggas want a clean house. All they needed was a rim protector.
How the hell you still here?
I don't know.
You should have been the first one traded.
Trash ass.
Get out. Get out. Talking about you need a month off to evaluate if you want to play in the NBA. But evaluate the Jazz now. Because that's where you're going. And trust me, you ain't going to never see a finals in your life. Sorry ass.
Hey, man, what D-Rose, bro? It wasn't D Rose, man. It was IT. Man, they could have traded IT for at least somebody that's a star. Come on, my nigga. Y'all niggas got George Hill. But he can play defense, I guess. He bigger. But shit, y'all could have got better.
What you wanna do, Crowder? Get out of my face, boy, knock your ass out. Sore ass. Average 15 points out. Wait.
Nigga about
I'm
to
still
cry.
Cool with you.
Good
luck at the heat.
It is what it is.
You just can't play on my team.
I understand, man.
Yeah, you old, sore ass. You're not playing right. You gotta go. Regardless, sorry ass team.
You old, sorry ass. That nigga D-Wade is still balling though. Man, that's all DC World 1, bro. Niggas always doing shit like this. Y'all need to go check them out if you didn't. Or if you ain't already on they shit. Niggas blowing up. But yeah, man. It's your boy Daddy Taught You Mine. That's a Cavs fan, bro. Well, I'm a LeBron fan. That nigga packing, I'm packing my damn bags too. Forget what y'all talking about. Wherever that nigga go. Long as they don't go to the Warriors. Like the old snake right there. I'm cool. Lakers, I ain't no fan of it because, you know, LeBron and Kobe fans, they just got that rivalry. I'd probably go for them, but shit, I ain't no fan of the Lakers. But, yeah, it's your boy Desi Taj Ramon. I'm finna get up out of here. I'm gone.